At the Olympic Games Tokyo 2020, rhythmic gymnastics will take place in two events. Individual gymnast, individual all-round competition. Groups, general competition. The quota for the individual event will be a total of 26 spots. 24 places obtained by the qualification system, one place to the host country, and one place through the Tripartite Commission invitation. The quota for the groups events will be of 14 groups with a total of 70 gymnasts. 13 places obtained by the qualification system and one place to the host country. Each National Olympic Committee may qualify a maximum of 2 individual gymnasts and 5 per group. All athletes participating in the Tokyo 2020 Olympic Games must be born on or before the 31st of December 2004. All athletes must comply with the provisions of the Olympic Charter currently in force, including but not limited to Rule 41, Nationality of Competitors. The athletes should have reached the minimum technical standard established by the FIG. Full information regarding the minimum technical standard is available on the FIG official website, www.figgymnastics.com. They should hold a valid FIG license until the end of the 2020 Olympic Games. The dates in which the qualification events will take place are September 2018, World Championships in Sofia, Bulgaria, first qualification round for groups. September 2019, World Championships in Baku, Azerbaijan, first qualification round for individuals and second qualification round for groups. April 2020, 4 World Cup series, second qualification round for individuals. 1. From the 3rd to the 5th of April, Pesaro, Italy. 2. From the 10th to the 12th of April, Sofia, Bulgaria. 3. From the 17th to the 19th of April, Tashkent, Uzbekistan. 4. From the 24th to the 26th of April, Baku, Azerbaijan. Continental Championships, May 2020. Third qualification round for both individuals and groups. Participation rights. All FIG member federations in good standing. A gymnast can only obtain one quota place for her National Olympic Committee. The qualification pathway will be as follows. Criteria 1. 2019 World Championships. Maximum 4 individual gymnasts per national federation. Individual gymnasts ranked 1st to 16th as per the individual ranking results of the individual all-round final with a maximum 2 per National Olympic Committee. The quota place is for the NOC and will not be nominative. Criteria 2. 2020 World Cup Series. Maximum 2 individual gymnasts per national federation. 4 World Cup competitions for individual gymnasts held in April 2020, the 3 best results being taken into consideration. The best ranked gymnasts, with a maximum of 1 per National Olympic Committee, as per the ranking list, all-round competition, except National Olympic Committees already qualified with 2 gymnasts under Criteria 1. The places are nominative, except for the National Olympic Committees already qualified with 1 gymnast under Criteria 1. Criteria 3. 2020 Continental Championships. Maximum 4 individual gymnasts per national federation from the respective continent. The best ranked gymnast as per the individual ranking results of the respective continental championship in May 2020. Qualifications, all-round results. From National Olympic Committees not already qualified under Criteria 1 and 2, provided that the respective gymnast has participated at the 2019 World Championships. The places are nominative. Participation rights. All FIG member federations in good standing. Maximum 1 group per national federation. The qualification pathway will be as follows. Criteria 1. 2018 World Championships. The National Olympic Committees ranked 1st to 3rd as per the group ranking results of the general competition. Qualifications will qualify a group quota place. Criteria 2. 2019 World Championships. The best ranked 5 National Olympic Committees as per the group ranking results of the general competition. Qualifications not already qualified under Criteria 1 will qualify a group quota place. Criteria 3. 2020 Continental Championships. The best ranked National Olympic Committee from the respective Continental Championships held in May 2020 as per the group ranking results of the general competition. Qualifications not already qualified under Criteria 1 and 2 will qualify a group quota place, provided that the respective National Olympic Committee has participated with a group at the 2019 World Championships. The host country is guaranteed a maximum of 1 quota place for an individual gymnast and 1 group if not qualified through other criteria. If the presence of an individual gymnast or group of the host country is neither guaranteed after the 3 qualification events, the best ranked eligible gymnast or group from the host National Olympic Committee as per the 2019 World Championships will obtain the quota place allocated by name. One tripartite commission invitation place, allocated by name, is made available to one individual gymnast at the 2020 Tokyo Olympic Games, provided that the gymnast has participated in the 2019 World Championships. The International Olympic Committee will invite all eligible National Olympic Committees to submit their requests for tripartite commission invitation places. The Tripartite Commission will confirm, in writing, the allocation of invitation places to the relevant National Olympic Committees after the end of the qualification period for the concerned sport. Following each qualification event, FIG will publish the results on its website at www.figgymnastics.com. After the conclusion of the 2020 Continental Championships, FIG will inform the respective National Olympic Committees of their allocated quota places. Following receipt of the confirmation from FIG, the National Olympic Committees will then have 2 weeks to confirm if they wish to use these quota places. After this deadline, unused quota places will be reallocated. In case a qualified National Olympic Committee decides not to use its quota place for any reason, for individuals or group at the qualifiers' events, the gymnast or group from the next best-ranked eligible National Olympic Committee, as per the respective ranking results, will obtain the quota place of the 2019 World Championships. Should the 2020 World Cup Series or the Continental Championships not take place, the quota places will be allocated to the next best eligible National Olympic Committee of the 2019 World Championships. Same criteria will be used in case the host country does not use its quota, or the Tripartite Commission is not able to allocate the Tripartite Commission invitation place. Good luck to all participants. International Gymnastics Federation.